One way to thicken stew is by sprinkling breadcrumbs into the mixture and stirring them thoroughly into the stew. You can also make a roux using equal parts butter and flour. Heat them over medium or medium-low heat and add small amounts of roux to the stew, stirring to combine. Continue to add the roux to the stew until you reach your desired consistency. A final option is to scoop out some of the soup and blend it until it's smooth before adding it back to the pot.